Hi, this is Tejaswini from Internet Techies. In this video, I will explain in short the settings, options, and different ways how to include Swoon Slider, a content and image slider plugin on your WordPress blog homepage, or the category page, or WPMU main site page. When you install and activate the plugin, this is the setting page you can see along with the default options. At first, the slider would be empty as you would need to add featured posts and pages to it from your blog. To add post to the slider, go to the Edit Post panel on your admin panel and you would see this Add this post page to Smooth Slider checkbox somewhere near the bottom. Check it and update the post. You can add as many posts and pages to the Smooth Slider as you would get this checkbox on the Edit Post and Edit Page panel. After adding the post to the slider, now we must customize the slider as per our theme design and the location. We need to put the slider. This can be done using the Smooth Slider options on the settings page. Slide pause interval gives you the option to set the time gap between two posts appearing on the slider. You can set it to 7, 8 or 10, 20 seconds, anything as per your requirement. Using the number of posts settings, specify how many featured posts from the selected one would be displayed on the slider. Whatever setting changes you make, you can preview the slider here at the top itself by saving the changes. You can change the background color of the slider or you can set the background as transparent. There is an advantage of using transparent background that you can embed the Smooth Slider template tag on any kind of div on your theme, and that div can be rounded with rounded corners or having a photoshopped image as a background. Use the slider height and width settings to give proper height to the slider and width to the slider so that it fits on your theme part. You can specify a border to the slider by giving border thickness and color. If you do not want any border, just specify 0 in this border thickness box. These are the navigation arrows and these are the navigation buttons. If you do not want navigation arrows, uncheck this box. In fact, you can change the navigation arrows by replacing the buttonnext.png and buttonprevious.png in the Smooth Slider plugin folder images in the images folder by doing FTP. You can turn off the navigation numbers at the bottom, use numbers or use custom images or use any text or HTML by inputting to this field. Like in place of these navigation numbers, I want to have a link to my contact page. I just select the enter custom text or HTML and paste the HTML code for the link. And now customize the slider title, that is featured post, or put featured section, or write featured articles, input any text, or in fact remove anything. Customize the font, color and style as per your requirement. You can change the post title looks by changing these post title settings. These are the image settings. You can include the image to the slider post either by using a custom field slider underscore thumbnail and specifying the URL of the image to that field. Go to the edit post panel and here you can create a custom field. Give name as slider underscore thumbnail and put here the URL of the necessary image. Update the post. Otherwise, you can select this option to directly pick first image from your post. If you select to pick the first image from your post, then your slider will pick first image for each post. So say if you do not want any image for a certain post, then just create a custom field named slider underscore image underscore control for that post and put small x in its value. You can align image to right, left or center. Aligning to center is useful if you have a big and attractive images and want to put the content down the image. You can choose to display images with their original size or specify a fixed custom width and height to them. You can give border with necessary thickness to the images and specify color to the border. Yes. By checking this, make pure image slider checkbox, you can just turn off all the text content and titles from the slider and now your slider would look as a pure image slider. You can customize the slider content, font size, font color, style. From here, you can pick the content from slider posts, either from directly post content or from post excerpt or from a custom field slider underscore content. Create this custom field and put the value as whatever content you want for that post to be displayed on the slider. You select as per your need and comfort. Maximum content size would limit the size of the text in characters in the content. If you choose HTML tags from the content using below option, then the content size is counted including those HTML tags and attribute characters also. Here in the miscellaneous section, the retain HTML tag options allow you to set which HTML tags you wish to retain in the content. If you are writing some poetry blog, then you have to retain the BR tag, or for some bloggers they wish to retain the A, that is the link tag. Just go on inputting the tags as BR, A, one after the other in this input box. Change the read more text from here, put continue reading or anything you wish, maybe in different language in this input box. This is the permission setting. You can restrict your blog users from putting the post to the slider. Just assign the minimum authority or user level for this purpose from here. Here at the extreme bottom, you can see all the posts and pages added to the slider. If you wish not to go to the edit panel every time to uncheck the add to slider box, you can directly remove the post from here. Check this remove post box from the post for the post you want to remove and press this remove selected button. In order to remove all the posts from the slider, just press the remove all at once button. Now these were the settings and the options. Now let us see how actually we can insert the smooth slider to your blog pages. You can use either of the three template tags provided by us and mentioned in the usage section to insert the smooth slider as per your requirement. First one is simple. Copy the get smooth slider template tag code from the usage section and paste it in your home.php or default.php or index.php or whatever may be your template file. The common place is above the WordPress loop code. But you can place it anywhere with only one constraint, that it should be included in the opening and closing PHP tags as it is a PHP code and not an HTML. This tag will display all the featured posts, only limited by the maximum posts option on the slider option settings page. The second template tag is get smooth slider cat. It specifically displays posts from certain categories, or it detects the page category by itself if no category is inputted. This is an intelligent template tag. If you include it in your template file without specifying any argument or category name, it would automatically detect the category of your page and display the post from that category only. Read the usage section to get more details on this template tag, as I feel this is the best of smooth slider tags. The third one is for WPMU. If you include this tag on WPMU blog, it will pull all the featured posts from all the blogs on the site and display it on your main blog or other blogs. So this is in short what we have in Smooth Slider 2.0. Please visit the Internet Techies homepage for the demo, read usage section or plugin page for more details, and post all your queries on Smooth Slider forum on Internet Techies. Thank you.